see. Let them know.
Let them feel our pain.
Nine ones in me.
Mana caranya, coy? Sini dulu kayaknya kita disuruhnya ya.
Once in me.
Mana?
Let me it all ends in me. Mine. Let me get back here. It all ends.
No.
No! You shittered. Let me get back here. No! You shittered. No! Come on!
Yes!
Come back!
Yes! Kena lo ya. Dan, akhirnya berhasil juga ya.
Millie, Thomas, you are here. I can feel it.
Catatan Thomas. Oke, ini penelitiannya si Thomas ya. Kita jadi kelinci percobaannya Thomas.
Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills.
Loh, itu doang. Gak ada apa-apa. Berarti menyetrum demau itu cuma menaklukkan dia sementara ya. Dia masih bisa bangkit lagi, coy. Ini apa lagi nih? Power system. On-kan aja lah semuanya lah.
Oh, no, don't do this to me. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare.
Gak bisa ini ya, coy. Harus dua aja kayaknya ya. Harus nyari. Aduh, mati lampu, coy. Ada ya.
Busted open from the inside.
Cek dalam sini dulu ya. Kamar siapa nih?
This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her.
Waduh, ada tengkoraknya dong. Gambar kupu-kupu malah ada tengkorak. Catatan Thomas lagi. Oh, jadi si Thomas ini melakukan penelitian supaya dia memisahkan diri dari itu ya, dari Thomas alter egonya ya. I see, dan dia kayaknya berhasil, dan alter egonya itu berubah jadi Demau sepertinya ya, sepertinya begitu teman-teman. Ini dia sudah berhasil terpisah nih antara dia sama alter egonya, coy. Berarti ya benar yang nelpon kita itu Thomas yang baik ya, ayah kita ya, coy. Dia sudah berhasil memisahkan diri dengan Demau. Demau. Alter egonya.
Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though.
Buku bacaannya Lilian ya.
Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it.
Ada apa dengan garam? Apakah garam bisa menahan makhluk halus? Maksudnya gitu?
Imagine being locked up in this place. Having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this, Lily.
Iya, kasihan sekali Lily ya. Ini gak bisa masuk. Terus tadi gimana ya? Harus bener ya. Kalau salah lagi kita gak punya spare si kering lagi, coy. Dinyalakan yang mana ini? Overload, coy. Berarti ada yang perlu nggak usah dinyalakan ya? Sepertinya ini nih. Supaya nggak jebol lagi, coy. Terus kemana lagi kita?
Let there be light.
Oke. Terus kemana? Ini toh.
Nice decor. Very minimalist.
Sekarang dia cuma berdua dengan Lilian. Ada cermin.
Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently.
Thomas masih hidup. Di mana kau, Thomas?
If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it, Alice.
Alice in Wonderland, lewat cermin ya. Ini kayaknya ada sesuatu di sini, coy. Oh, nggak bisa. Gimana? Nyari pecahan cermin lagi, coy. Oh, ini.
Okay.
Okay.
Here's one. So far so good.
Mana lagi? Di mana cari cermin? Oh, ini terbuka. Ini dia, kok bisa jauh ke sini cerminnya nyasar.
There. Another one.
Kayaknya 4 pecahan nih. Kita nyari berapa, 2 lagi ya? Atau 1 lagi, coy. Radio. Sambil nyuci baju ya, dengerin radio ya. Oh, ini ada lagi yang terbuka, coy.
Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps.
Dunia nyata dia anu ya, sangat menyukai arsitektur. Ini buku-buku arsitektur, coy. Catatan Thomas lagi. Si. Jangan-jangan Demau itu ibunya ya? Ini kayaknya ayahnya ini kayaknya menghindar-hindari ya, menghindar dari dia perempuan ya. Atau atau ini sih yang dimaksud nih Marian ya, kita ya, coy. Dia selalu menghindari kita. Nah, kan ini aku meninggalkan dia di rumah sakit itu sudah suatu keputusan yang tepat. Lebih baik begitu. Aku harus, waktu dia menyadari kalau dia punya kemampuan ajaib itu ya, harusnya aku di bersama dia ya, ini ya. Ibaratnya bersanding. Ibaratnya membimbing dia ya, coy. Harusnya nih ayahnya nih ya. Ini bukan dia ibunya tadi ya, salah tadi, coy. Oke, jadi ini ngomongin Marian, coy. Funeral home. Oh, Jack Orkan, nama ayah ini yang tiri ayah angkat kita ya. Nah, ini dia tahu nomor telepon kantor kita dari sini, coy. Ada dapat kartu namanya, coy. Nah, ini pecahan cerminnya.
It should be enough. Okay. Let's make magic happen.
Oke. Okay. Ini toilet, kita cek-cek dulu, coy.
This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all.
Yeah, Thomas ini selalu orang yang tidak setengah-setengah ya, coy.
Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back?
Penelitiannya Thomas ya, gile bener. Oke, kita kembali ke cermin tadi ya. Ini yang besar. Yang kecil. Oke.
There it was. The moment we finally met.
Wah, alter ego Thomas.
You.
Thomas?
In a way, yes.
Wait. You're the other one. The spirit. But the hound. I thought you were gone.
Gone? No, no. Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world.
Oh iya, dia terjebak dikurung beneran ya di dalam tubuhnya Henry.
You sent him away. I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Oh, ternyata The Maw bukan si alter egonya Thomas.
Where is my father?
I don't know.
Bahkan alter egonya tidak merasakan kehadiran Thomas. Wadidaw.
I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
Oh, jadi selama ini dia cerita sama alter egonya Thomas. Bikin teh. Semuanya dimulai dari tembakan. It all started with fire.
It all starts
with, oh, with that girl. Salah. Nah, ini awal-awal kita main nih, coy. Ternyata dia ceritanya sama alter egonya ini, Thomas. Terus piye? Terus apa yang harus dilakukan selanjutnya? Tamat?
What about Lily? Did my father?
No, he couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much. Both of you.
So. What happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It's the only place he could feel. Separated from his powers. From me.
Tapi malah justru Thomas jadi demam kayaknya ya.
Once Lily became unstable.
Lily jadi enggak stabil.
What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family.
Faktor keturunan.
When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. It was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Jadi demau iblisnya Lillian.
She's still alive. There's still a way to save her.
Tapi kok ada hantunya ya?
Find her, Marianne.
Where is she?
Lily masih hidup katanya.
Where is my sister?
As long as I can.
I'm not leaving you.
Bisa aja lah menahan ngengatnya lah. Dia punya unlimited itu ya, unlimited pelindung itu ya.
Can't only save everyone, butterfly.
Kamu gak bisa menyelamatkan semua orang. Kayaknya nanti disuruh milih nih, mau menyelamatkan Lillian apa ayahnya ini, coy.
I'm sorry.
No.
Astaga. Mengorbankan diri kah? Alter egonya Thomas? Oke, kita melanjutkan menuju danau ya, teman-teman. Aduh, lagunya kayak sedih-sedih gitu ya, sendu gitu ya, coy.
God, this is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different.
Voices fade in the air. Gak bisa lari, coy. Mungkin biar lebih terasa gitu ya feelingnya.
So will I I'm getting close. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now.
More pieces left on the floor. Drawn to light once more. I step outside. I shut the door. I go into that shining star.
Pas banget lagunya ya, coy. Kalau Lilian masih hidup, yang hantu itu siapa dong? Apa? Kebetulan nama sama nama.
Maria, been waiting for you, little sister.
Oh iya, kita adiknya.
Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry. It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. For a while.
The mall itu hantunya Lily loh, hati-hati loh.
That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. Part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
Oh, yang mau ditembak itu Lilian.
You mean the monster? But why? To save you. It helped us escape the flames. But in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy, to kill.
Yeah, the Maw.
The Neva massacre. Yes. All those people died so that we could live.
Kenyataan pahit ya, teman-teman.
Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster, it got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate and the dream.
The dream? But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No.
It never happened.
not the past you see. The dream. It's what I want to happen.
Iya, soalnya supaya demaunya mati ya, teman-teman.
What? It all ends in me. But no. No! You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
But Leanne, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily?
Mariette? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now to a small constricting. Outgrown? Don't need her. Almost gone, not done yet, but it's getting there.
There is another way.
Marianne. No!
Astaga, kenapa Marianne yang nembak dia sendiri?
What is she doing? It changes nothing!
It's like you said, I'm your only chance, aren't I? You need a medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please. I don't want
Maybe
this.
Maybe it's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Don't do this!
Please, sister. Set me free!
No! Stay back! Stay back!
It all has to be. It has to be. It has to be. You never stop killing.
You will finish this.
Only you can end this.
You can't always save every butterfly.
Terjadi? Marianne nembak diri sendiri apa nembak?
It all starts with a dead girl.
Lillian. Lah, tamat. Wadidaw, gimana ini gak jelas tamatnya coy? Halo. Yang jelas kayaknya Thomas sudah dimakan demau, coy. Tapi gimana? Gimana, coy? Penasaran, coy. Penasaran. Oh, masih ada lanjutannya. Syukurlah nggak penasaran, coy, coy. Thomas meninggalkan Niwa. Wah, tetap aja penasaran, coy. Hedeh, gimana nih ya? Huh. Tapi setidaknya kita sudah tamat ya teman-teman. Mungkin ini nanti ada ending lainnya ya teman-teman yang bisa lebih menjelaskan kita coy. Oke, kayaknya sampai di sini dulu ya pertemuan kita dalam gameplay The Medium kita kali ini. Terima kasih yang sudah bergabung, semoga terhibur ya teman-teman. Dan jangan lupa subscribe, like, komen, dan share video ini ke teman-teman kalian. Oke, tetap jaga kesehatan, sampai ketemu lagi di next video. Ciao. Ciao. Come and fly away with me. Don't you be afraid, everything will change you.